Hello everyone. Today I'm going to talk about studying nursing in Finland. So if you are planning to study nursing in Finland, this video is for you. Some of you have already asked me so many questions about studying nursing in Finland, and I will try to cover all those topics in this video today. So I'm going to talk about Finnish language to study nursing in Finland, application periods, educational qualifications required, tuition fees, how to apply, etc. So let's jump to our first topic. So do I need Finnish language to study nursing in Finland? The answer is no. You don't need Finnish language to apply for studying nursing in Finland. You will need Finnish language only like at the end of your first year when you will go to your first clinical training. It's better to have some Finnish at that point. For most of the northern universities which are located outside of Helsinki and Lahti, they will not require you to have any Finnish language at the start. And courses are taught entirely in English. There are many universities that don't need Finnish at all at the start of studies, and they are Satakunta University of Applied Science, Jamk, Novia, Tampere, Seinäjoki, Lapland, Savonia, and Sentria. So they don't need you to have any Finnish at the beginning. And so Finnish is needed in some universities already at the start of studies, and they will check your Finnish language already in the entrance exam. Those universities are located in the south, and they are Helsinki Metropolia, Laurea, Arkada, Diakonia, and Lahti. So they will need you to have Finnish in the beginning. So you might be thinking at this point that is there any difference between the universities in the south which need you to have Finnish already at the start and those which are in the north? So there is no difference at all, at least in terms of educational quality, and you can study like anywhere, and you can get your certificates, and you can apply to work in any place irrespective of where did you study. So it does not matter at all. Application periods like open usually in January. In January, most of the universities for nursing will open their application, and you can like apply to up to 6 different universities at the same time, and it is called joint application to higher education in Finland. And some universities also open their application in August, like the SAMK University, and the SAMK is among very few universities which like open their application 3 times in a year, and it opens its application also in March. About educational qualifications required, you just need to have your high school degree or your A-level. So the same educational qualification which qualifies you to study bachelor's in your home country will also qualify you to study in Finland. So most universities also don't need any IELTS. They will check your English language skills at the entrance exam usually. So you don't need to do any separate IELTS. Tuition fees varies a lot. For EU students who is like a citizen of European Union, they will not need to pay any tuition fees in Finland. It's free. But for the students of non-EU country, they will need to pay tuition fees. It was introduced like 3 to 4 years ago in Finland. Diakonia and Arkada seem to have the lowest fees, but they also need Finnish at the start. So if you don't have your Finnish language in the beginning, and if you want to study in the university which has lowest fees, and then Novia, Savonia, Seinäjoki, they can be like good options for you. And Helsinki Metropolis seem to have the highest fees. So how to apply? Like, you usually apply to Finland through a website called studyinfo.fi. So I can show you the way you apply. So you just need to go to studyinfo.fi, and then you can browse your study options. You can check like which universities are open for applying and which are not. So you can just type nursing in nursing maybe, and then you can like check your options here. So application period ongoing, filtered by education, language of instruction. So you can just like go here and maybe click this one, for example, and you can like see everything you need, from the language of instruction to tuition fees and like the application process. So you can check like everything here, and when the application period opens, you can like just fill in the application through this place here. So let's go back to our presentation. Another important website for looking for information about studying in Finland and applying is finnish.fi. You can actually check both of these websites for detailed information on different colleges. Yeah, I must admit it's like sometimes difficult to find part-time jobs during studies in Finland due to language. In the northern cities, it might be even difficult if you don't know anybody working or living there. But you just need to try, and sometimes some students even travel to southern cities for weekend jobs and for summer jobs. You can work as a restaurant worker, cleaner, housekeeper, newspaper delivery worker, etc. if you don't have any experience in professional fields until you study. The course is 3.5 years and 210 credits. There will be group work, presentation, and sometimes written exam as well, but there won't be any oral exams if you don't like them. And Finnish language courses are also available during studies. About the internships, first internship will always be in the elderly care, and the college will arrange this internship for you, and you will need to look for other internships normally yourself. And the college will actually have a dedicated website for looking for internships, and it's really it's like helpful to have Finnish language skills to find proper internships or the internship which you will like to have. You will need to get 60 to 70 credits from internships only, and internships normally start like with this elderly care from the end of first year, so it's like good to study Finnish language properly. Yeah, actually there's no licensing exam for nursing in Finland like in other countries. You only need to complete your course exams. So when you graduate, you apply for licensing and you get your license. There won't be any exam. But when you have started working, you will need to do an exam in your workplace, and that exam is called LOVE exam. They call it LOVE in Finnish, but you don't need to worry much about it because it won't be like that difficult when you have already graduated and you know Finnish language. Yeah, actually, some of you have been asking me about job opportunities, and yeah, in Finland, it's like quite easy to find jobs for nurses compared to other fields. There were like 4521 vacancies in March 2020, and there were insufficient applicants in whole Finland. Only 2.7% of nurses were unemployed after a year of graduation. So yeah, there's like quite good job opportunities in Finland. Salary is 2,000 to 3,000 euros per month, and it's like a decent salary to have a decent life in Finland. Yeah, possibility to stay, visa extension, PR, and passport. So if you want to study in Finland after graduation, it's like quite easy for nurses. You need to apply for a permit, which is also called work visa, after graduation. And if you have like work already, you will get 4 year permit, and if you don't have work, you will get a year permit, and you can extend that later on when you have job. And you can also apply for permanent visa and passport after you have lived in Finland sufficient and you have like sufficient Finnish language skills. So this is all for today. I hope you liked the video. I hope you found it helpful. Please feel free to leave any questions in the comment section below. And thank you so much for watching. Have a great day.